Kandy, welcome back to my channel. It's here. My Bloomchic denim collection is here. I'm so excited. It actually comes out today. I'm filming this on Monday the 8th. I start a little bit late today, so I've got a little bit of extra time at home. And I was like, ooh, I've got 30 minutes before I have to go. I can film a video in that long. So, no Kandy, blah, blah, blah. Let's get to it. So it came in a huge package, and then there's two of these recyclable paper bags. So there's 5 items in this one. First item is a denim bag. So cute. Might be taking my lunch to work in this. Sweet. I think that's probably just like an added thing because it's the denim collection. Now, I know they sent me tops and bottoms so that I could try everything on. So here's the first top. This is so cute. So it's a tank top with elastic lace straps. It's got these cute little buttons on the front. Functional buttons. We love functional buttons. So it's just a tank top. I really like that lace on there. Y'all saw that? The thing just like came up and slapped me in the face. All right, here is the first pair of jeans. These are gonna be in a US 30. So they have a button and a zip, but there's also elastic on the waistband, which I think is really nice. I know sometimes when I buy jeans, they gap in the back, and maybe with this elastic, it'll keep it from gapping. These are a pair of dark black denim. These look like really well made. I'm really impressed. The material's a little bit stretchy. I think these will be super comfy. Ooh, cute. Right, so the next pair is this blue pair. It's got the double buttons up here. Again, a stretchy material. No elastic in the waistband, but it's stretchy material, so it's going to fit really nicely. I believe they sent me everything in a 30. These are so cute. These are either going to be cropped or like the perfect length for me. Because I'm a little, kind of got a little short legs a little bit. All right. The next pair is a little bit darker. Got a single button. So stretchy. I'm super impressed with this material. I don't know what to call any of these jeans. I don't know if there's like special names for them because they didn't send me that information. Let me go into my email real quick and just make sure that I haven't received another email from them. Okay, everything is on their site right now as far as the jeans, but oh my gosh. Okay, but I don't know the specific names, but on their site, I clicked on their jeans section. They have the jeans on a model in a 14, a 20, and a 26. And you can choose to look at one of those 3 models to look at the pants. I love that. That is so good to be able to see it on a body closer to yours. If like on Torrid, if you're looking at Torrid, all you're gonna get is the size 16s. Like the 14, 16s are all of their models. So it's really hard to like, is that gonna fit over my big tum? Like, is that gonna work? So I love that. I love, love, love that. All right. Let's get into the second package. I did email them to see if there was like links and stuff, but I'm sure they won't get back to me before I have to leave. So, oh. Okay. We got this now. So they say they have, like, fit your best self. Bloomchic signature elastic waistband, vintage ripped detail. Heart-shaped back design for targeted sculpting, multiple pockets. Very stretchy, easy wear, fit technology, signature sculpt waistband. The signature sculpt waistband 3-button closure. And the easy to wear fit technology button and zipper fly closure, classic faded backwash. So these are the 5 pants that I got. So we've already seen number 5, we've seen number 4, and I believe we've seen number 3. No. Yeah. Okay. Here is another top for us to try. Ooh, this is cute. So it is a kind of like cap flutter sleeve type with this frilly little lettuce hem, which you guys helped me figure out. Small little V-neck. We'll give that a shot. Gotta have one shirt for each pair of jeans, right? Oh, this is cute. So this is a V-neck faux button down t-shirt. Ooh, I could totally wear this to work. I was showing it over here, realizing that you guys are over here. Listen, out of practice. yeah. And the stuff that they sent for tops, I'm sure, is mostly like plain, because they're focusing on the jeans. All right, next top is another black one. Ooh, this is cute. So it's a, like, is it a wrap? Yeah, it's like a faux wrap top. It's got elastic on the shoulders, so you could probably wear it off the shoulder or on the shoulders. Again, a, like a flutter sleeve. Love that. So that's 4 tops, 3 pairs of jeans. I think we're gonna get a top and jeans, like each one. I already said that, didn't I? I love it today. The last one is this cute little floral top, a V-neck with faux buttons. I kind of love the cut of this. It cuts across the breast area, so hopefully it'll like snug the breast. Separating into tops and bottoms. Okay. 2 more things. All right, this one is another elastic waistband. Ooh, this is the distressed one, so this is the number 1. So they're like really distressed on the knee area. You know, I'm not a huge fan of distressing, but at least it's down at the knees. The ones that have the distressing up here are the ones that bother me. No one wants to see my underwear and my stomach hanging out of my pants. I don't want to see it. There might be someone out there who wants to see it. It's not me. Of my own. I don't care if you're showing yours. If you want to, that's fine. But for me, that is not comfortable. All right. Let's open this last one up. Oh, this is the one with the heart-shaped rear end. Okay, so this is the heart-shaped back design for targeted sculpting with multiple pockets. So we've got back pockets. I don't know if you guys will be able to see that. There's the heart shape. So there's going to be a giant heart on my butt. Again, still stretchy material. These look so good. All right. Let me get myself together and we will try these 5 outfits on. I've got 15 minutes. Do you think I can do it? Probably not, but I've got a little extra time. So I don't have to be to work till 10 and it's only 8:15. I have about a 45 to 55 minute drive, depending on the day. So let's get these tried on and we'll figure it out. Okay, folks, here we are, the first set of jeans. These are the heart shaped ones and the cute little tank top. This is super comfy. I'd wear this like underneath something. I don't know who I need to thank for creating this company, but these jeans fit me absolutely perfectly. They go right down to my ankles, right where I like them to go. Here is that heart shape in the back. I can't see back there, so you guys will have to tell me how they look. These are so comfortable. Like, I've been looking for like super comfortable jeans to wear to work that aren't gonna fall off. These feel amazing. If the other four pair like this, goodbye all my other jeans. Okay, so here is the faux button black V-neck, cute, simple t-shirt, right? And here are the distressed jeans. Again, they go down to my ankles. These ones are a little wider of a leg, shorter of a rise. So they're a little less comfortable for me. Not bad. Like, you can see my underwear sticking out a little bit because this is where I prefer to wear them. But yeah, they're just a little bit shorter of a rise. Not mad at it. They're still really comfy, but this is not my top pair. Okay, this shirt is not my favorite. It's that polyester fabric that doesn't stretch at all. It's cute. The design is super cute. And it fits okay, but not my favorite. So these are the number three jeans. I just read it too. Sculpt waistband. The signature sculpt waistband. These are actually too big. Like, there's quite a bit of room in these. And I feel like they could find their way down during the day. That's my biggest problem with jeans. I didn't have to unbutton these to like get these on because they're so stretchy. So if you're looking for something and you're thinking, oh, I'm not a 30, I'm bigger than that, these would probably be the ones to go because they seem a little bit oversized. They're comfortable, they're lovely, but they're a little bit like, for work for me, these would not work because they would probably fall down. All right, not sure what to make of this shirt. It's very large. I don't know, it feels very weird to me. It's like, there's elastic at the bottom. It's not ugly, it's cute. I just don't know what to make of it. Like, I feel super comfortable. I'm showing a lot of chest though, and a lot of like shoulder. My bra is showing, but like, I feel like you could wear it down like that. I don't know. Anyway, we're talking about the jeans. So this is the three button closure, sculpting waist jeans. Again, right down to my ankles, perfect length. I think I might wear these to work today. They feel super comfortable. It's a little bit higher of a rise than the last pair. Don't feel like I'm gonna be like hiking them up all day. Oh, I think I showed you the back of the last ones. I'm just so impressed with these jeans so far. Let's try the last pair and the last top. Here's that cute flower V-neck. It does, it kind of, the cut of it cups my breasts and like makes for a nice cut on the shirt. Choked on air. What? Makes for a nice cut of the shirt. These are the classic elastic waist denim with a button and zip fly. These fit really well again. Maybe I'd want an inch more inseam, or not inseam, rise, but not terrible. I'm like, these are so comfortable. Let's talk about it. Okay, so I'm on their website right now. It looks like there are about 40 different jeans listed. They range from $35.80 to $37.80. So $40 for a pair of jeans in a plus size is not that bad. They do have straight pull-on ones. They have straight leg, skinny leg, wide leg, bootleg. They've just thought of everything. I'm very impressed by these jeans. They have flare legs, they have button flies, they have everything. Sorry, I'm just like looking. Ooh, those are cute. They have a pair that has beads down the side of the hem. So cute. Oh, I can show you guys. Look, those are so cute. It's like if you want to get fancy with your jeans, like, yeah, I do. I love it. I love it. Hey guys, so I thought I would jump in here. I filmed this on Monday morning and I ended up wearing the black jeans to work that day. And so I was like, okay, let's see how these actually work. And I thought, I don't do this ever. I don't think I've ever done it. But a practical try on. So I try the clothes on. They're on me for like 30 seconds. I tell you if I like them, what I don't like about them, everything. But then there's never an update. So this I have wore. I have 5 pairs of jeans. I worked 5 days this week. So let's go through these. So the black jeans fit really well. My only problem with them was I think because the stretchy elastic waistband, they aren't super tight on me and they kept sliding down. Now it could have been the underwear I wore. I have 2 different types of underwear. I have just happen to have my laundry right here. So I have this type of material, which is kind of like silky and soft and like very slippery. But then I also have some that are made out of like this microfiber. And I thought, well, maybe it's because I'm wearing the silky underwear, right? So that was Monday. I wore the black jeans. I'll still wear them. They weren't like so incredibly huge that I couldn't wear them. Now these ones that I wore on Tuesday, these were the ones that were really big when I tried them on, super stretchy. They were oversized when I tried them on the first time. These I probably would not wear again without some sort of belt. I do have one on order that is kind of like a Velcro type thing. So what it does is it'll loop, this is the back of the pant, it'll loop through these two and kind of close that gap a little bit, and I'm hoping that that'll help them stay on a little bit. I did wear the microfiber underwear that day because I was hoping it would help stay up, but these were just too big. So I won't be wearing these without some sort of belt with them. Now on Wednesday, I wore these ones. This is the 3 button one. These again were much like the black jeans, where they fit really well. These did stay up a little bit better, I think because they have a thicker or like a taller waistband. I was able to pull them up a little higher. I think it's for my body shape, because I'm very round in my belly and hip region, if they don't come up far enough, it's just a big circle. They're just gonna fall down. It just like goes across the equator, where it needs to come up a little bit, you know? So I will definitely wear these again. Love them. Comfortable all day. Now these are the heart-shaped ones. Can you guys see that now? Okay, see that? What I didn't notice before is it only has 1 back pocket. How did I not notice that? These were by far the most comfortable, the most stay-up power. I was a little bit bothered by there only being 1 pocket, because I go throughout the day sliding my phone into my back pocket as I'm walking around doing my job. I'm sliding my phone into my pocket, and more than once I was like, where's the pocket? Oh crap. But these fit wonderfully, stayed up. These were by far my favorite pair. And then today on Friday, I wore the distressed pants. Now, they did stay up most of the day. There was a little bit of upheaval. I did wear silky panties again today, so maybe that was a cause of it. My biggest 2 issues with these pants comes with the distressing in the knees. So when I'm putting these on, every dang time, I'm putting my foot through here. Putting my foot through here. Every time. My other thing was, when I'm standing or walking, I don't notice it very much. I do feel a breeze on my leg. But when I sit down, it's up here. Like, the distressing goes from about here to here. That's a lot of leg for me. Just was a little bit uncomfortable. Not completely. I'm not like, oh, I can't show my legs at all. But I was a little bit uncomfortable, especially wearing them to work. They're a bit too distressed to wear to work. I did it anyway today. I probably shouldn't have, but I wanted to try these. I did only end up working half a day today, so that was fine. I guess my other only issue would be I was laying on the bed when I got home and I was playing with the cats and they were going after these strings. So I would just have to be careful with them. So anyway, there is an update on the jeans, a practical try on, if you will. I actually wore them out into the wild, wore them to work for the week so that I could, you know, tell you guys about them. They're great. Like, I told you my only problems were that they're slipping a little. That could be my body shape. It could be my underwear. It could be a multitude of things. Maybe I needed to size down in a couple of them and just so they were tighter on me. Because I know that also they're going to stretch out a little bit during the day. So if they fit, you know, a little bit loose in the morning, it's going to get worse by the end of the day. So there's my practical part of this. I'm going to let other Kandy from Monday tell you guys goodbye, but I hope you guys enjoyed this part of the video. All right, so down below, I will include my link to their site. I'm waiting for them to message me back if there's links to the specific jeans that they can send me and the shirts so I can get you to the specific items. But my affiliate link will take you to their site and you can check everything out. Their site's really easy to use. I've been on there like 5 or 6 times, just kind of looking at stuff, just hoping for things. And make sure you use KandyFoxx15 for 15% off your order. You guys, I'm really excited about these jeans. They fit really, really well. I think I told you guys in another video, I feel like I'm off kilter, that I've been going through my jeans, wearing them to work, figuring out what works for me and what doesn't. Hey, quiet please. And I've been getting frustrated because I'm like, okay, this is an Old Navy 30 and this is an Old Navy 30, but they fit completely differently. One of them's like super tight, one of them is not, and that's frustrating. These all fit very well. There was the one that is a relaxed fit jean, so it was a little bit bigger, but they all fit really consistently and nicely. The fabric is super nice. I don't know where this company came from, but I'm very glad they're here. I've been having a really good time with them. Yesterday I wore these shorts from my last haul with them to breakfast with my mom and her boyfriend and Cody's mom and me and Cody. So our moms met for the first time yesterday, which was kind of exciting and a little bit scary, but it was great. So yeah, he'll get to meet more of my family next weekend. We're having a pool party at my sister's house, just kind of a small-ish thing. But yeah, it's, these clothes fit great. Oh, I can wear these in Vegas. We're going to Vegas next month. Me and Cody, Brittany, and her friend, the four of us are going to Vegas, road trip. 7 days, we're gonna go to the Grand Canyon in Vegas. I'm so freaking excited. Brittany and her friend came over Saturday night so that we could plan the trip, make our reservations, make sure everyone was on the same page. And it was cool, the four of us hung out and it was like super copacetic, so. Are you done? I guess she's done. And I'm also done, so. Don't forget to check out Bloomchic. Their denim collection drops today. I love it. I hope you guys will too. Let me know if you try some things. I've got a couple like pictures and videos on like Instagram and stuff of people showing me the stuff that they got from Bloomchic, and I'm just like so excited to see you guys in it. I can't remember her name, and I don't have my phone in front of me, but she sent me a video of her with the dress on, that same beautiful, like, floral dress that I tried on in the very first one. She looked gorgeous! And then she showed me her cat at the end, which made me super happy. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!